it sounds like they're going a different direction. So to get you to the next level, it doesn't sound like you're really in the plans.
You know, there's other paths to success, right?
All
right,
so let's evaluate this, shall we?
What about the whole, like, one door closes, another one opens? You know, and there's exceptions to everything.
How tall are you?
I'm 5'10 and a half, according to my driver's license.
Okay. Well, maybe it's time to invest in some, you know, like lifts or bigger boots then.
Sorry that I don't have another gross spurt coming.
How old are you?
37. You know this.
Jeez, 37. Most other sports players are retired by now.
It's not even that old, and I'm probably in like the best shape I've been in years.
Are you a box office draw, and what is your IMDb history?
If I had movie offers, do you think I'd be doing this?
So, none. I mean, I guess I even have more box office draw than you.
Oh, enlighten me what movies you've been in.
Yeah, I was one of the aliens in Independence Day. Uncredited.
Totally can see that, yeah.
And let's face it, your brother's basically knocking it out of the park with the same storyline you did at PPW, so...
Maybe it's just a Corbin thing where our bad luck gets documented on wrestling shows.
I'm just spitballing a couple things, but, you know, maybe we change things up a little bit.
I don't need to change for anybody. I'm fine just the way I am.
Have you ever thought about being less gingery?
Have you thought about losing the mustache?